Does this mean you found them? You found the archaeological plans?
Have I ever failed you?
Fantastic. I never doubted you. Now, let me see. Ah, yes. How clever. There's a chamber hidden under the Colossus itself. I bet my complete collection of Naga Sado's Yavin 4 writings that you'll find what we're looking for in this chamber.
Tell me how to access this chamber.
There should be a hidden entrance near the Colossus. It looks like Skotia has an entire underground base. You're looking for a tablet. The tablet is the symbol of leadership of an obscure Trandoshan cult. The lizards believe it was a gift from their deity, the Scorekeeper. Skotia stole the tablet and uses it to exert control over his Trandoshan bodyguards. Give them their relic, and Skotia's power over his bodyguards will turn to vapor.
His own defenses will be his downfall.
You could try it. It might weaken him a little. Skotia's not stupid enough to retain guards who could actually overpower him. The main thing is to keep Skotia's bodyguards off you. The plans suggest Skotia's apprentices guard this base. I don't doubt they hold the keys to acquiring the Trandoshan tablet. Best kill them all to be sure.
Inubis jas nas jans, now mipan astanotods jans.
You. You're not the initiate. You. You are Sith. You honor us with your presence, mighty lord. Welcome to our prison.
What is this? Are you the one behind the killings?
I am Traka Unvor, leader of the Unchained. I am master of my hatred. When the other slaves broke free, I laughed. Like you, I knew their escape was a delusion. For only Sith possess true freedom.
I was a slave myself, before I became Sith.
Yes. Yes, mighty one. Then you do understand. I saw a chance to prove myself. I culled weak from strong. I began to kill and to teach. I showed slaves freedom through bloodshed. Now my followers and I are the masters here. And soon, we will become Sith ourselves.
You may have potential, but are you strong in the Force?
My strength is in my fists, but the Force has guided me here. And it has guided you. Now you can spread word of us to the Empire. Your strength is great. With your approval, we shall serve. Carry our message of allegiance to your masters, and we will become the new face of the Empire. We will be champions of the dark side.
The Empire will hear your message.
As it should be. Take this datapad, my plea to the Sith Lords. For now, I am not ready to leave the Colossus. With every kill, I feel my power grow. And there are many slaves who may yet join me. But soon, we will all be ready. We will await word from the Empire.
You may do as you wish, but you don't yet understand the Sith.
Yes. I look forward to learning.
It's good to see you back. I knew those slaves couldn't hold their own against you. I take it you managed to track down one of the murderers. What's their story? Can we use them?
Here. Your answer is on this datapad.
This is madness. They're serious. Slaves who think they can become Sith.
A slave can become Sith. Never forget that.
Yes, as you say. I'll inform Command. I'm not actually authorized to speak with Sith Lords on the blockade. But I'll make sure they know, too. It's been an honor working with you. I hope we meet again.
Come on.
Jedi is like.
No!